Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Lady Princess, and today we are gonna play Slag It Out 2. We are gonna win this game because I had the game. Let's see what they gave us. They gave us 30 mega morph stones. That's good. That's all. That's all they gave us. Okay, we'll play this next time. So now I hacked the game, and if you don't believe me, you can see right here. Okay, I am gonna get this gem, this much gems. Okay, there is that much gems, and one more time. Yeah, and one more time. One more time. Okay, now I'm gonna buy the gem. I mean the cash. Of course. Of course. Okay, now we are gonna pack some starter pack. Okay, that's all we get. No new slugs. Okay, we got here Elemental Master Pack and Ghoul Element Master Pack. So instead of doing this, these both, we are gonna get some chest. I think legendary chest. Okay, let's see whether we get a legendary. Okay, no, I am gonna kill them. Okay, though we are gonna get this pack of this Elemental Master Pack. Okay, for today's video I'm just gonna buy, and tomorrow I'm gonna play with this Air Elemental. Next. Energy element. Fire element. One more two elements that are gonna be water and earth. Oh, we got the water elemental. And at last, we are gonna get an earth elemental. Earth. Okay, we got an earth elemental, and we are gonna buy a ghoul elemental item for 5 things. 5 elements. This is ghoul air element. Then we are gonna get the energy elemental, ghoul energy elemental. No, we are gonna get ghoul water elemental. We are gonna get and ghoul earth elemental. Okay, then we are gonna get. Cool energy element. Last of all, we are gonna get an fire energy element. So we, after finishing this, I'm not sure. Okay, this mega acceleration pack, we are gonna get it. No. Come on, this one's slow. Okay, we are gonna get this one. Okay, we are gonna get this one. There it was, day 50. 1, 2. Okay, let it cool for 3 minutes. Actually, 3 times. Okay, I wanna just say one thing, that the room is dark because we are gonna sleep. So I'm gonna off the camera.
So wait for 2 minutes.
Okay guys, I am back with 2510 megastones. So we are gonna evolve all of the slots. And guess what?
The energy has all the elements.
Okay, there's a Mega Morph Inferno slot. And Mega Morph Frost Crawler. Yeah, let's try it. Yeah. We are gonna Mega Morph the Speed Stinger. After Mega Morphing this, tomorrow we are gonna play it. This is the last Mega Morph I'm doing.